Alright, so we're playing Scriblio. Free online multiplier game of Pictionary. I'm excited. I'm excited for this. This is great. You can hear the sounds? Okay, good. Making sure. I don't get it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 letter word. Oof. Oh, dang it, that's only 8 letters. Something A. What? No. Something A, something E, something, 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 something. The beach? A tree next to the river front? Waterfront? Yeah, it's water something. Fall! Oh, man. This is harder than you think. I'm at work. Dang it. All right, no worries. In the world, it's left as one. Imagine there's no people. That was a good song choice. Okay, a rock. A stone. Dirt. A turd. Oh, turds. Camp. Mallet. Axe. Hammer. Order. Judge. Boom! I finally got one first. Oh gosh. Okay. Don't look anybody. Oh brother. Oh geez. Well, brown's the worst color. That's the opposite of what I want to do. Just gonna... only got it first because I was... Excuses! There's no way you can't get it with this. Look at this drawing. I'm a freaking maestro. Actually, you know what? Here's what I'm gonna do, you guys. I'm gonna move that so you can't ever see my word except for like a second if it pops up, but you'll just have to be quick to catch it or just not be cheaters. Look at that. Great word. What a great word. Good job, self. Person. Nope. Stands. Elbow. How is that your guess? People. Crowd. ACIDC. ACDC. Concert. Mosh. Pit. Band. Rock. Band. Something C something something something. I keep wanting to say crowd. Ah! good stuff. That's real good stuff. It's hard to draw on a phone, okay? Hey! Hello, welcome. Fire King Atlas, thank you so much for the 4 months with the Pokins. I super appreciate that from you. Thank you. Hope you're doing great. Hi, Ginkgo, get in the game. Here's the link, you guys. Barking out, let's go. Want to play the game? Uh-oh. Yeah. It's not Bulb, are we sure? Oh my god, if I could type. Do you see how many times I misspelled that? I wrote Lampo. Like, I accidentally added an O. What a sucker. Ginkgo, try to do something productive. Play this game with us. That's good for you. It's, Oh, man, that's right over my camera. Seriously? That's unfortunate. This is gonna have to get scooched over. Or maybe I can just hang out right here in the middle. That's fine. We float together! Oh, okay. I think the float makes it more confusing. Listen, I meant to type lamp and it came out Lampo, okay? It was a bit of a, it was an issue. I really want to choose this word. Sorry, everybody already saw it now. Too late, you saw it. Don't look. Gosh, I'm bad at covering up my word. I didn't mean to do that. I did not mean to do that. Oh no. Oops. 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 Apparently I thought I picked the other one. Oh, Europe is kinda like that. Asia's kinda like that. There's Australia down here. South Africa's down there. It's right up here. That one right there. Did I do the wrong end side of the world? I'm sorry, you guys. It's Scriblio. I legit thought I chose Fireman. Did you see that? I was drawing a Fireman and he was perfect. Freckles? Oh. It's on the other end of the world. It's just a Pictionary game. Trash. No. Waste. Coffee. No, a coffee cup has a handle. Wait, what is this? Go. Gert? Okay, well, that's kind of a dead giveaway. You can't do that, Gingo. Not allowed. Listen, geography is not my topic, okay? I refuse to apologize. You're blowing it, you fool! Listen, I thought I chose the word fireman, and I was drawing a fireman, and then at the top it says Antarctica. I'm like, I know, I got stressed, super stressed out, okay? I panicked. Oh, two words. Three letters, and then four letters. It really does suck that you can't see what you're trying, what I'm trying to draw. That's hilarious. Okay. See, my point exactly. Really? No one else has got it? The X is a dead giveaway. You guys, I actually know what I'm drawing this time. This, come on, this is easy. Draw a taco in his other hand. I feel like that's pretty self-explanatory. Nice six pack, hell yeah. Go join, but don't draw anything inappropriate. Let's see if the display cap's getting turned off. Ooh, three letters? Oh, jeez. Oh, why did Orchestra leave? Hi, Fire King Atlas. Thank you so much for the biddies. Thank you. I had a good time the other day playing this. Holy shot. You should have done that earlier when I biffed it on Antarctica. I panicked and put it on the wrong end of the world. Hell yeah. on, join the game. Hello, Pikachu. A bed? Oh. Frame? Bed? Bed? Frame? No. Blanket. Mattress. That's not long. That's not long enough. God, it ends in ing. Seriously? Dang it, I'm drawing a blank here. It's a trap! 250 IQ. Is that Ginkgo? Did you join and leave instantly? Yay! I was hoping you guys would get that. Ooh. Who's 250 IQ? Is it Ginkgo? Seriously? I don't draw well when drunk. Are you drunk, Saya? It's 5 o'clock, you know. You do you, fam. That was a great guess. Drunk. I didn't say how to draw well with drunk. Damn it. Closed caption always makes me sound like a bad person. Well, don't write the answer unless they're not getting it. Which, by the way, I did get it. So I think you can pirate. I do, Fire King. Pot. CCCs, jump lands, almost all over that turret. Yeah, dude, Marty, I got that word so freaking fast. You see how much faster I got that than anybody else? That was hilarious. GG, easy game. Oh, that was a cool clue at the end. Catch, batch, patch. Set, yeah, set point, that's based off of tennis. Tennis is like match, set, point. So I get why that was like the second option. That was such a great cackle. Yikes. Oh, this is gonna be a fun one. Look like, but come on, it's a dead giveaway. Something, they had gold shields. I don't know about the hat. You're right. This is sort of shield and the gold pants. Come on. This is boring. Yeah, there you go. I don't watch it. What we do in live echoes. Some good guesses in right now. I'm stoked about this. GG, easy game. Retreat, how's it going? You already know? Retreat, you wanna join the game? Oh, Scoop was a good one. Damn. What? Alright, next time it needs like a pointier end, maybe. Bum, 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 bum. Seriously, Zion, how'd you get that? Are you playing the game? You gotta get in here. It was either one of two things. The X gave it away on the top. Oh! Yeah, that didn't like click for me, but good point. A kidney? kidney bakery. Oh yeah. Boom, 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 boom. Corn dog? Hey, that's a good guess. I really want to guess drum something, but something IT. Hey, Mega, what's up? Welcome. Seriously. I don't know of that as being a thing. Oh my gosh. Welcome, welcome, Mega. This is my boomstick. The sniper. I tried to do the white spread so you could tell it was a shooter. Metal Megan. Love that for you. Can I call you Metal Megan from now on? Oh my gosh. Fitness trainer's a great guess. I have no idea. William Wallace. Does that even fit there? Maybe it does. 1, 2, 3. 4, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. 2, 3. Oh, 4, 6, 7. 7 and 7. Oh, jeez, Rick. George Washington from Two Circles? It has to be a complete guess. I know, Slater. I turned it back on. It's okay. I've got a delay anyways, and just, you know, don't, you know, look at my screen when it's my turn. I mean, you can see the same thing on your screen that I can. I'm just not on it. So just look over at me casually, and then when I'm drawing, don't look, you know? Try to contain yourselves. George Washington. Make it fit. If George Washington didn't even fit. It was Captain America. The last one. So the shield. Who was doing this? Just writing the word? Come on, son. Hmm. A circle flying towards a square. With lines. Lid? It's just a lid? Come on! Okay, I guess that makes sense. I don't know. You know, okay, there's an option to fill stuff in. G-Wash, baby! This game is fun. I'm enjoying it. Two, three. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Toenails is a good guess. How the hell did you guess that? H gave it away. Red Wahheim. Oh, potatoes are much better, guys. I'm sorry. Did I make that too hard? Feels like it was obviously corn, but I drew the field first. A couple people got it. 3 people got it. I should have drawn an arrow onto the, like, field. I wasn't trying to be fancy. Egg? Emu? No! Oh, geez, Rick. Oh, that was a chicken leg. The field is brown. Well, there's my first fault. That was where I went wrong. That's what I did wrong here. Start drawing something. Like, look, Paris, you could have drawn the Eiffel Tower. It's two lines with a little line in the middle, and then after everyone sucks, then draw the word Paris. Like, come on, effort. Draw a purple circle, fill it in with purple, and give it a green tail with little bits poking off the end. And I would have guessed radish. Easy. Hey, Mandalore, how's it going? Want to play Scriblio with us? There's the link to join the game. I'm doing great. I hope you're doing good, too. That break in my hair. It's not this side, it must be this side. Oh, you're on your phone. I bet that's hell. I'm sorry. What? Ahoy! Hey, Psychotic, how's it going? Glad to have you. If you want to play the game with us, we're doing Pictionary. Just click that link and hop on in. I'm glad you started a new job, Mandalore. Good for you. Hat. Oh, top hat. Topest hat. Okay, it's definitely the Pope, but I don't know what that other word would be. It is alien? Oh, it's a spaceship with an alien inside of it. I thought it was not that. Paint and me drawing aren't recipes for success. Psychotic, we're clearly none of us professionals. Just come on and have a good time. You don't, no pressure. There's not a bunch of, like, pro artists in here. Specifically myself. It's Scriblio for you. You get, so at the top of the page, see how there's word clues? You get, oh. Still. Yay, everybody got it! It's the zoo! My zebra didn't even have to go in a cage first. Hey, Booty, what's up? Want to play Scriblio with us? It's a word guessing slash art drawing game. You should join. I'm having a good time. Heck yeah! Yeah, it's just click the link, it's free. It's all online and free. Oh my gosh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 letter word. Is this Ginkgo? What? How? Ben Kingsley. Hey, nice pick. Thanks, Booty. I'm not drawing this. This is a Pikachu in the game. IDK sounds kind of expensive. Okay. Okay.
This time you'll be a good girl for Mama.
Edward, thank you for the follow. I got nothing. Ah, dang it. Spartacus was Thracian, not Sparta. Oh, well. You guys are getting it in chat. You should have it again. What are you doing, Insta? Hey, how's it going? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 letters, okay? We're the same. What ponytail? That's undefined. Oh gosh. Okay, I got this. I got this. Easy peasy. My drawing of a car is very good. Seems pretty clear to me, you guys. I already did sombrero booty. I did that like 2 seconds ago. Hey, I got second place. What's up, what's up? What's up, what's up? Alright, let's restart. Perfect, but this time you only get 60 seconds to draw. Oh, perfect. Is it the same link? I think it is. Good deal. Welcome, Shepherd. Dude, Mega, seriously, same. Don't even worry. Did you see my taxi cab? The thing was garbage can. Bow left. Oh, okay. Flip, backflip, jump, turn, toss, hold, roll. Oh! Damn. Hey, Gabriel, how's it going? Fucking diagrams over here. I mean, I really liked where it was headed. Is that Noah? Sick flip, bruh. Windmill. What? How have three of you already guessed this? Oh. Okay. I got it. Star, glad you could make it. Why is he smiling? Yes! Hey, I got it. I got this easy. Nice. Good shit. Thank you. Critic Role, is it any good? Have you just recently seen it? Is that why you're asking? Boom. Get bent, world. I'm okay at this game. That's a great drawing. GG, ease the game. A serial killer killed 600 people in 6 years. Oh my gosh. He survived 3 jolts of electricity in the electric chair and was buried alive, then escaped his grave. Holy shoot, that's a crazy... I made it too easy. Watching this on stream while still playing is hella confusing. Yeah, thanks for playing, Psychotic. I'm glad you're in. It's delayed. Just make sure when I'm drawing, you look away for a second or you'll get the answer to you soon. But yeah, I bet it is. Oh gosh. Oh no. Does it say just do it? The Velociraptor? If you're joining the game, are you gonna put that as your answer? Seven letters. Accuse you of cheating, Psychotic. I just mean, you know, don't forget. I would forget. I'm just like, I would think about it.
This time you'll be a good girl for Mama.
I speed in school zones. What's up? Holy shot, holy shot, holy shot. Thank you. So that redemption is just for you, like, telling me great job. Appreciate that. Solitaire, you want to play? We're playing Scriblio. It's Pictionary. But it's free. And you just hop into the game online for frizzles. If you want to join, you're more than welcome to join. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I hear people lose their lives playing that game. No, thank you. Look, come on, just for a little bit, it'll be fun. He's like, you can't guarantee that. I can try. One, two, three, four, six letters. I didn't know why I want to go there. It does look like a little bit like a goblin. Those ears are pretty extreme. Alright, is this a flag? Oh. I've definitely chosen the wrong word before, and it made me so flustered that I answered it wrong too, so. Yay! Hey, baby. Wait, 250, you have to know what it is. Your person hasn't been stealing cookies lately? Who? Whose person? Oh, my Santa's a little skinny, I guess. I didn't even think about that. That's a really good point. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 letters. That's a really hard one. Yeah, it wasn't Christmas time. It was in the middle of the year, and Santa didn't have much business, and he was getting a little hungry. Octopus. Oh, jeez. Yeah, he was a dieting Santa. Mrs. Claus was after him that year. Letters. Bing pot. Steven, how did you type fast? How did you type faster than me? Coach jeans spark. Six letters. Why is it always Grimace with you? That's 7 letters long. This one's only 6. Is that hair? Sweaty. Steam, that's a good one. Something. Oh, serious would have been good if it was 7 letters. Oh, dang it, metal. Stress. Oh, shit. Three words? 3 letters, 3 letters, 4 letters. Oh, geez. Something and something. Okay, 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 okay. Bob and Fred. Woo! One, two, three, four, five, six.
This time you'll be a good girl for Mama.
Hey, Blue, how's it going? Music note? Oh! Hey, Mega Slayer, how are you? Good to see you too. Ooh. Oh, geez, I don't like this at all. Is there a way to draw this without it looking super inappropriate? Sorry, I suck at drawing. Hey, Seder! Thank you so much for the $5 holo to St. Jude Play. I really appreciate you helping me with my goal. Gate. That's definitely what it is. Thank you so much, dude. I super appreciate that. So today, I am at 5 out of 25. When I hit 25 for St. Jude, I'll do a giveaway. Thank you. Can I do a tap tap for you? Hi, Julius, how's it going? Thank you so much, Sarah. That's really sweet. I've got some really cute ones here. Hey, Etrel, you wanna play? Here's the link. What's pink and yellow? Something K something. Ow! Put a space in front of the word and they'll get it. Intro. You can always do anything for me. Oh yeah, okay, great. Sider, do you want to pick or you want me to pick? Got a flower with a heart. I got two pink flowers. I got these dark stenciled flowers. You can't be any worse than me, okay? Couple of pink flowers there. One single pink rose with a stem. A big old juicy red one with a stem. This one's kind of like super artistically drawn. Want me to pick? Oh, goody. I'm going to pick this super cute purple one with a stem. Thank you so much for the $5 holo for Tilt on 5. Alright, Megan's drawing. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 again. A lot of six-letter words. You beat me! Stephen Robert beat me this time. Who is that? Who are you? Stephen Chung said Noah. Come on, Jeff, you got this. Nine letters. Oh, no worries, Jamp. That's fine. Nine letters. Dark. It's only round four right now. I chose a lot of rounds. Four letters? Seasons is a good guess. Oh no! Oh cool. Oh cool, I see. Yeah. That's a cool way to do that. I like that. That was some good work. Oh gosh, I hate all of these. Oh shit, that wasn't a straight line at all. Oh thank god, I was like, I don't know how any other way to do this.
You and I, we come so far into
that's, I don't know how else to draw this. Is most everybody getting it? Oh, you got there, Darkstar. Just the spelling was off a little bit. All the DLC characters for Smash Bros. Awesome, Metro, cool.
Thank God it's Friday night and I just got paid.
Hey, that's so sweet. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Saver, for the $5 holla. Oh. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Saver. Can I get some emotes in the chat, please? Can I get a shout out for Saver? Thank you so much for that $5 holla. I will do another tap tap for you if you'd like. With a shout out on Twitter. Thank you so, so, so very much. How about this pink flower? Thank you very much. That's really sweet. I appreciate it. Haha! Didn't read the message. I can't even see it on this. I'd have to pull up the site. I'm so sorry. Hold on 1 second. I'll read it. I told you I'm a Aw, Sailor, thank you. You are way too fucking sweet to me. I appreciate the hell out of you. The stream didn't read it out. What do I have that turned on to? Text to speech minimum amount $1. It's turned on. Oh shit. Ah! That's so weird. It's turned on. I don't know why it didn't read it. Oh, I'll refresh. Sorry about that. Yes, Gabriel, I love pineapple on pizza. Scribbles. What? How do you all have this? Don't rush on this. Maybe I can actually draw good pictures. Sorry, Mega. I did reduce the amount of time from 80 seconds to 60 seconds from the last set of rounds, and it has made things a little, like, aggressively difficult. sorry, Atro. Sater, I read your message. It's really fucking sweet. Oh my gosh. Oh, cool! A fox so cutting and free, who makes the side of a Z. I went and read it. I went and read it. What, you don't watch Zorro? Come on, fam. He like wrote it on screen. It's just on the screen. What? Run. Turkey is better. KFC is so good. I haven't had KFC in a long time. Sounds delicious. Kenz gets enough sentiment in a day that she'd ever... enough than she'd ever get in a month. Oh, jeez. I love pineapple on my burgers too, Gabriel. Not every burger, just like a teriyaki burger, you know, with some pineapple. It sounds good. I don't know how much you need to, at least this one random logical goat game. Absolutely, Saber. You mean a lot to me too. Thank you. Four-letter word and a four-letter word. Oh, jeez. How? Boom. Nice, nice. Great work. Put a coconut on there. Actually, I don't think coconuts grow, do they? No, nothing grows in a palm tree. They've grown a coconut tree, but I bet if we put a coconut on there, somebody else would have got it. Don't you think the compliments get to be a bit much after a while? No, it's all just sweet, Mega. I've got to love a bunch of Grimace. Are we sure this isn't Grimace? Ten letters? What? I see the word fat, but oh. Oh, for God's sake. That doesn't like chicken with a passion. Well, I mean, you don't have to stick to your stereotypes. Brian always comes in here and makes fun of me. He's like, oh, got your Starbucks today? I'd be like, no, I haven't had Starbucks in a year. Like, I drink Dutch Brothers because I'm not a scrub. He's like, oh, my girls drink Starbucks. Like, I'll drink a Starbucks. I'm not gonna have that against it. But if I had to choose, I would never pick Starbucks. I would pick freaking, oh, there's a place nearby that's, hell is this? How are you all guessing this? It's a big brown blob with a crooked top. Something saw? Something bag? Happy bag. Jesus. I'd pick, shit, there's a place near here that's so good. It's like the human bean. Delicious coffee. Dutch Brothers, delicious coffee. Starbucks is like my last choice. They always burn all the beans. Face that was drawn. I thought that was hilarious. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 letters. Okay, I got this. Already put a thumbs down, Jagus. Kinko, is your last name Robert? They can't see it because I've already guessed the word, right? Oh my god. Oh my god, Vody did kick Mega. Just because he picked a word that's hard to spell, that's actually the way we should be playing this. This is strategy. Thank you. Oh my gosh, you guys, it rained a little bit today, and Bear, like, apparently found a puddle of water to play in. He is actually muddy. Like, he's covered in mud. Oh my gosh, what a nightmare. Hi, Noah! What the hell? I got nothing. My dog's name is Bear. Yeah, he's 10 months. He's a German Shepherd. Oh, Noah, are you Stephen Robert? I don't know who it is. While I was playing something with my friend, the word was reproductions. Did you see someone squatting with an arrow pointing at the... Oh my gosh. Choose that other freaking word. That's impossible. What colors are they again? Don't they have like a blue-green glint? That's how it's always served, okay? Have a blue and a green glint, right? When you're like holding him in the sun. Six letters. Sticker is seven letters. Like a hair faster than me. Like, what do you do in your spare time, Chong? You playing Mavis Beacon? Thank you. Yeah, Michael Jackson's hard. Like, just, maybe do, like, draw a picture of a guy with his hand and, like, a one glove. Oh, and a shiny hat. That's what I would have done. Seven letters. Ooh, ketchup's a good guess. Nice! This is a great way to draw this. We did get that one before, yeah. We had that one time before. Six letters. Balance felt like a good one. Train tracks. What? What is that? It's Subway. Is that a sub sandwich? That's hilarious. Oh, it's six. Okay, 250 IQ clearly pulled up Scriblio's random word generator. Gabriel, what's your favorite song from the 90s? Back in the 90s, I was in a favorite TV show. Just kidding. I don't know about 90s. I have a lot of 80s favorites. 90s are probably like anything Hanson, anything rock from the 90s related. These are some hard ones. Thank you. happen? I wrote the word dash in there as a sarcastic joke. The Spice Girls wanna be? Yee? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Or 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I really want to make him try to guess off of this. It's hilarious. They're gonna get it. They're gonna get it right now. Or even draw, fix his toe or draw a pouch. I made it too easy. I should have started on the pouch. They would have never guessed. Seven? Isn't it silly? You put a little butter on top and you're like, blam, I know what that is. No, syrup! Pepsi? I don't know, Etro. What is that? A T-Rex eating rim of mole? The seasonal fruit selection. I was like, yeah, there's a lot of water. Like, what else is, like, nothing else, it's just water. Like, duh, my bad. Thank you. have no idea. How? Oh my gosh. Okay, next time use the McDonald's arches. Everybody knows that. drinking. Yeah. Oh, shit. It wasn't juice box, really? Lunch meal. It looks like a juice box and a lime or a lemon. It's not snack time? Dinner? Portable? Is that... That's a an apple? Is it supposed to... Oh, I see. The lemon. It's a lemon. I was confused because you don't drink. Duh. Damn it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 again. Oh, shit. Boom, baby, I'm back in the game. I did, I said the word lemon, but I didn't connect it with the, like, ugh, just slow going, you know? Okay, there's 10 seconds, draw another vegetable from, it's still a carrot. It's still a carrot. Like, draw another vegetable so they know that there's... There's a fill button. Honey? Ooh! Urine! I guess that went first. Oh man, this game's silly. I'm having a great time. I'm cackling way too much. Uh-oh. It looks like a gas can. Shit. Nozzle? It's... That is not working for you. Aw, rats. I've never seen a flask with a nozzle, though. That's okay. It's okay. It's even big. Rectangle. A big dick. Big phone. Thank you. What a big... big pad. Oh, for goodness sakes! For goodness sakes. Oh, this is gonna be good stuff. Now let's do it like this. This is gonna be fine. Well, that's not my best roof. Oof. Let's go ahead and fill that in with shame. A little bit there. A little bit there. Okay, I've done better, but here's what's gonna sell it for everybody, alright? Watch this. Do I sell it? Did that help at all? Here, I know it'll help. Hell yeah! Oh, you know what I should have done? Is just drawn a square and then wrote the word from and then pointed inside. Genius. I don't think you live in a barn. Grom got it after I drew the horse. He was like, oh, the house for horses. My roof was very, very bad. Oh, it's four letters. One, two, three, four, five letters. I see what's happening. Oh. Man fits into a tiny keyhole. That's not accurate at all. Yikes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bye, champ. Oh, my god. I get it now. 5. Boom! I got that one so freaking quick. I totally got that one. That was a great one. Pendragon! Hey! Thank you so much for the subby! 20 months! Dang! Hey, Dick Daddy 9000, what's up? Hey, you guys, welcome. Hope you're having a great day. We're playing Scriblio. If you want to hop into the game, although, let's see, it is at the end of 10th, the ninth round of 10 rounds, so you're going to be at a point disadvantage. I have no idea what this is. Oh, that's the third time I haven't gotten straw. No idea why I can't seem to get the word straw. I just can't. It keeps coming up and I keep freaking losing it. Is that a cursive K? That's an interesting choice. Welcome back, champ. I don't know what else to draw for this. That's his hair. Like, I don't know what to tell you. That's a hard one. I don't know how to draw that. My other option was IKEA, which I don't know how to draw that. Hey, Dickhead. No, but that's his hair. Remember, Jeremy Neutron's hair curves up into that little pokey. One, two, three, four, five, six. What? Are you sure it was brown? Damn it, you're definitely right. But see, I drew a kid with pokey hair and a spaceship. I feel like everybody should have gotten that. Oh shit, you're right, it's totally brown hair. Frick. This is a great drawing. I mean, it's gross, but it's a great drawing. Big friendly giant? Oh my god, we're good. Nice work. Chocolate cake is cooling. Ooh, you gonna put that on your, oh, I did I, Stu? You're gonna put that on your Insta, Big B? Pen, everybody's rubbish at this game. What are you talking about? Have you seen my artwork? I just tried to draw Jimmy Neutron, and I drew his hair the wrong color, and I drew a spaceship, and then I gave up and tried to draw, like, an atom surrounded by, like, the nucleus. Like, I was like, a neutron, would you guys get that? Like, that's obscure, and you can't have a fine point pen here, and I have 30 seconds to draw. It's just, you're not gonna. Five letters. Show. Yeah, Bigby, can you box up that cake and send it out? Delivery service! Five letters. Shit, I wasn't paying attention. Oh no! Gazoo! Oh yum. I know, Big B, you gotta make an Insta for all your dope food. This whole thing. Metal Megan is choosing a word. That's funny. Five letters. Thank you. True that, Sater. I'm selling it tomorrow so I can have gas money. Hey, that's a great idea. That's really cool. Like a little baking business out of your house. That's dope. Oh, man. Oh, Valley was a good guess. Ah, oh, so was Jungle. So was Forest. What the hell is a red fox? Jordan? Petals? The third one is an R? April. April's. Spring. Duh. Oh, duh, it was spring. All right, you ready? Watch this masterful artwork. Just kidding. Okay, here, I'll try better. Eh. There you go. Easy win. Easy win. That wasn't right. Some little salt droplets on there. Yay! Good game, everybody. Oh man, I took third after 250 IQ, who's definitely not using the Scriblio word generator. Cough cheating. Let me take a five, you guys. Hey, Matthew, how's it going? How's everybody doing okay?